I think ketones have cognitive benefits. I really, really do. And I think they prevent us from crashing, and they help us buffer stress mentally. They lower inflammation, but a lot of people are resistant to doing a low carb lifestyle. And so like, I feel horrible. There's no way I can give up my carbs. I'll feel horrible. And every time that happens, like, do you want to try some ketones? They try them and they get this huge cognitive boost. They say, oh man, things went from like normal to Blu-ray. You know what I mean? And it's like, I feel happy. Why do I feel so good? And I go, you could feel like that all the time, right? So you just do low carb dieting all the time. But one tool is, I do think it's a tool to help people transition to that low carb lifestyle because they want more.